Welcome to 5 Minutes with Alex. I have some quick updates on the market. Overall, mortgage rates have ticked down some as we've seen some of the central banks start to cut rates. So all eyes are on the U.S. central bank, the Fed, and whether or not they'll cut rates in September. So Wall Street is getting more and more confident that they will, but of course, nothing is promised. As a reminder on VA loans, as we head into August with the NER changes set to go into effect, contracts on August 10th or later, the veteran can pay a buyer broker commission, but not before then, so just a few more weeks. I've also had some questions come up regarding non-QM loans, and these are loans that don't fit into the typical box of Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac, so I wanted to highlight a few and when they might be a good fit. The most popular of these types of loans are for self-employed borrowers who can't qualify traditionally. So typically, this is because on their tax returns, they're not showing enough income. So how can a non-QM loan help? The first is a bank statement loan. So rather than showing their tax returns for their income, the business owner will show 12 months of their business bank statements to show their true cash flow. The second program is similar if they get paid from other companies as an independent contractor or a 1099 employee. This will allow the client to qualify off of their 1099s and not the tax returns. This will help more self-employed borrowers qualify, but it's important to note there is still underwriting. The business owner does legitimately have to have the income. We're just utilizing alternative documents to document that income. These programs are going to require a minimum score of 640 to 680, and because this is a specialized product, they need to be prepared for a pretty thorough underwrite and higher interest rates. Don't expect to close these loans in under 45 days, but if you have a client who's in this situation, this can help them qualify, whereas other programs won't. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out. You can reach me anytime, homeloanswithalex.com. Have a great week.